Niggas tried this shit on me in the worst way, but I kept that shit 100 since the first day. I deserve it all.
What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy 561 Rob, man. I'm back with another video, man. Hey, listen, bro. Hey, listen, we got another video, another hair tutorial video. You feel me? I'm gonna be teaching y'all my ways. You feel me? How to get your hair like this. You know what I'm saying? This is technically part two, but not really part two, you feel me? Because I'm gonna bring something different to it, you feel me? Listen, before we get into the video though, before I teach y'all how to get your hair like this and stuff like that, make sure you like on this video, make sure you comment, make sure you subscribe to the channel if you're new, man. But not further ado, let's get straight into it. All right, so look, man, my last video, I showed y'all boys how to get the top boy haircut tutorial, you know what I'm saying? A little freeform, dread, stuff like that. My boy just got his haircut today, you feel me? You know, this is like a little drop fade haircut, you feel me? Go to your barber shop. Look, this is what you need to do, bro. Screenshot this. Right in. You got a screenshot? Alright, so you get your screenshot, right? And then just show your barber this what you want, you feel me? Show your barber this what you want. It's a drop fade, but I get a skin, you know what I'm saying? Because the skin, it lasts longer. Stuff like that, so I don't really have to get a haircut that fast as some other people that just get it like regularly faded, stuff like that. So yeah, basically what I do is, you know what I'm saying, I'm gonna teach y'all how to sponge at her, and I'm gonna teach y'all how to tower up at her. Now, the sponge and tower, they low-key, high-key were different, you feel me? Like, this is my sponge right here, you feel me? This is my sponge right here. You know, a regular sponge, two-sided sponge. I don't use this side of sponge. I don't know. This junk look like some other shit, you feel me? So I don't use this side of the sponge, you feel me? I use the hole. This is like, these kind of small holes, you know what I'm saying? Medium holes and shit. But basically what you want to do, you want to grab your sponge. You just want to grab it, right? And then, what's the name? When you grab it, you just want to take it to your head. Do it just like this in a circular motion, you feel me? So you just wanna do this, you feel me? And do it like all over your head, you feel me? So basically you gonna start with a fro. If you're not already started, you're gonna start with a fro, like a mini fro. And then you just do this until you find like little coils start to form, right? And then it's gonna get all matted up. You see how it's getting matted up? But then you do it. You wanna separate those and grab you a piece of your hair. And then you wanna get it like this. And then you wanna twist that. And just twist it. You feel me? You just wanna do that all over your head. And then you wanna get sponge sessions in from, you wanna do it in the morning time. You feel me? 10 minutes, a good 10 minutes. Or 5 minutes, 5 or 10 minutes. It depends how much work you want to put in. And you want to do it before you go to bed, like before you go to sleep, you feel me? And you just do that every single day, you feel me? And then during the day when you're at school or whatever, you feel me? You just taking your head and you just twisting while you're at school. This, if you see me in school, this is all I'm doing, like real shit. I'm just twisting my head, stuff like that, you feel me? So that's really how you do it with the sponge, you know what I'm saying? It's nothing too crazy. It's really simple. You feel me? It's nothing like out of the ordinary. You did. So the next one is the tower. The tower is basically like the sponge. Okay. So you wanna get you, look, I got my towel, you feel me? I got my towel, you know, this is what I bathe my ass with, you feel me? You got your towel, right? Now you wanna grab your towel like this. You wanna grab it like this. With the palm of your hand. Not the palm of your hand, but I guess this is the palm of your hand. But you wanna grab it, and just like a sponge, you wanna do it in a circular motion. Circular motion, can y'all see that there? You wanna do it in a circular motion, you feel me? And just do it all over your head, and stuff like that. Now, these circles, I don't know like how it's gonna form your head, you feel me? But this is more like a tower rod, so I guess if you want your hair like mine, I suggest using more of the tower rub and stuff like that. You feel me? So, cause at the beginning, I used a sponge to start it, but now it is like, I just use the tower if I do it, you know what I'm saying? I usually don't do it now, cause like, my joint already like, pretty form and stuff like that. I just be twisting it and stuff. But you know, you just do it like this, duh. Straight like this, duh. Get your little towel in. You feel me? And it's just like, it's a look. Your shit, look.
I can't even see myself right now, but I know my joint look crazy. Feel me? Then you wanna like kind of separate it, cause if you want it to be like these semi freeform dreads, so you can separate it as much as you want to. But I mean, if you want it to be like the Weeknd and shit, and be all clumped up together, then you could do that. But I ain't gonna do that. But you could do that. You feel me? So you see how I'm itching, but. Let me tell you about that real quick, huh? So that's basically how you do it with the towel. The towel and the sponge, you know, it's nothing crazy, you feel me? It's just a simple tactic, you feel me? Or if you want to, you can put like a little coconut oil in your head, whatever, before you do it. I don't do it, but you can. Oh, let me tell you about the washing process, though. You don't wet your hair, bro. You don't wet your hair. If you want it like this, you don't wet your hair. You feel me? Now, if you want to go like real quick, freeform, like Jamaican freeform, then you wanna, you know what I'm saying, wash your hair every day with the shampoo, whatever, stuff like that. But I ain't about that lifestyle, shit like that. So I don't wet my hair and stuff. I haven't wet my hair in like a damn near a month, man. I haven't wet my hair in damn near a month. You know what I'm saying? But shit, you gotta do what you gotta do if you want your shit to look like this, so fire, so clean, clean, fresh, shit like that, then you gonna have to do what you wanna do. My shit fire, you feel me? My shit fire. So, you know, that's really all I got for this video, you feel me? I taught y'all how to, you know what I'm saying? Like I said before, get your sponge and just circular motion. So all around your head until you got your little coils, and you're gonna take a piece of your hair, twist it. Same thing with the towel, you feel me? Circular motion. Until you get your little coils, and you take your little coils and you twist it. And then eventually you should get something like this, and stuff like that. It ain't that hard, you feel me? You gotta be patient. It's dreads take time to lock up. You feel me? My shit not even fully locked up yet, but it's gonna take some time and stuff like that. But yeah, that's really all I got for this video, you feel me? Make sure you follow me on Instagram, make sure you like and comment, and make sure you subscribe, man. Hit the sub button, man. 2020, we going crazy, man. I swear, on me, we going crazy 2020. Give me to that 10K, though, you feel me? I'm going. My birthday tomorrow. I just love my dog. Yeah. Nigga, my brother told me how to taste the bag. Get right in.